University of Michigan Board of Regents is approving a plan hiking up the tuition costs for students. The 2021 budget plan now approved calls for a 1.9% increase to tuition for the 2020-2021 academic year. The board says this is due to the ongoing pandemic. More financial aid opportunities will also be available for students in need.